This technique is for Y-shaped or V-shaped lacerations, which have three flips. Start from the first flip vertically, from outside to inside, as you will. Then from the second flip, go subcutically. Then again from the third flip, go vertically from inside to outside. At equal distances from the edges. Then finally, reef knot or square knot. Like and subscribe if you like.